Hello, hello. Long time between clips. Very long time between clips. I thought it was high time that, yes, I'm still around and yes, I'm still at the same house. I thought I'd do a clip. Today's one is going to be on my bees. Yes, that's right. I have bees. I'll show you. I just installed a nuke up on the roof there this morning. So those bees are a little bit toey. But the video that I'm going to do today is on the one up on top of the cubby house up there. This one has been in for a couple of weeks and they're a little bit more chilled out. So yeah, I'll get myself set up. I've got my bee suit on. I've just got to suit up, get my gloves, get my mask and all that on. And yeah. We'll do an inspection. Should be interesting. First, well, no, second inspection for this hive. We'll swing it around. And there it is. So you can see they're pretty chilled out. I don't have my suit on properly yet. It's not zipped up or anything. And they're just doing their job around there. So what we'll do, pop the camera here. Swing that around, I'll just get myself all suited. Whoops. Let's try that again. Oh, it doesn't want to stay there. There we go. It's not that important anyway, but better than staring at nothing, right? I would have done this as a live clip, but I'm not allowed to do that anymore, apparently. Mr. Facebook said, no, sorry, don't have enough people. Oh well, that's all right. On with this. Zip ourselves up. Make sure we're zipped up really good. Because you don't want a bee in your bee seat. That is definitely a no-no. That like that. So I'm happy with all that. Well, actually, there's one thing I'm not happy with. Out a bit more. Here we go. Sorry, this is taking a bit longer. But it's better to be safe than sorry. Then, go on with our gloves. And I'll swing this around now. Get this set up. Here. Hopefully that'll. Oh no. Hopefully, there we go. Now we got some focus. Alright, so we'll put a bit of smoke in the front, that'll calm them down a bit. That'll send the message inside that something's going on. Hopefully we can take a lid. Off. No excitement there. Oh, there's a few bees there. This here is called a siracell. Whoa. This makes circles of honey, but I can see in there already they haven't started work on that. I'll get that off. I probably shouldn't have put that on yet anyway. They're having a look around on it, but yeah, they haven't started filling any of that out. Pop that down here. Now we're onto the brood box. Smoker, more smoke. Excluder. Take that off. This sets some frames out to show you. Let's see what they've done. I'll start on the outside. I don't think they would have done too much because these were empty frames put in last week. But we'll still have a look. Oh wow. They have been busy. New comb being built. It's very delicate because there's no, it's frameless. Like I haven't put any wires or anything, so you can see that. Pop that one on here. New frame as well. Whoa. I'll bring it over and show you guys. So this is a frame I put in last week. And it's like they've drawn it out and they've started putting filling it with there's heaps of grubs in there. So the population of this hive is going to absolutely explode. That's very interesting. And they're pretty chilled out too. As I say that, now one's trying to kill me. Wow. So this one, yeah, is full of young larvae. Lots of uncapped larvae in there too. This is into the old frames. Bit of bridge cone. These are the old frame, the original newt frame. Bear with me a second, I'm going to have a bit of a closer look. There's a fair bit of honey on this, it's pretty heavy. Can't see the queen there though. Might pop that one back in. This one's pretty empty, looks like lots of hatched brood. A little bit of honey up the top where I'm pointing my finger up here. Have a quick look for the queen. A lot of brood on this one that's sealed up there, so they'll hatch out very soon. Still haven't seen the queen. I haven't seen the queen since I've had this hive, but I can see where she's been, so that's the main thing. This one is really heavy. This one is super heavy. It's got honey up the top and cat brood, or almost cat brood, down the bottom. Let's see the queen. Oh no, this side's all honey. So, one side they've done all honey, and then this side is brood. That's interesting. Hopefully one day I can see the queen. Nice. They've already stored a buckload of honey. I'll bring this one up close again. This is a new frame. Can't see if I'm getting it in the shop or not. So they've 3/4 built this one out, and they've already filled up the top here with honey. They're doing a good job there. Very good job. Yeah, they're putting no honey on the other side. They're liking the sunny side. Must be staying a little bit warmer. Can't see the queen there. Actually, is there any larvae in there? Last two frames back in, and then I'll before I put these two frames in, I'll give you a look from up the top what it looks like. So I can see what I'm doing. So there we go. Now I can see what I'm doing. These are the new frames that they've just built. This is all got honey mainly, and a bit of down the bottom here. That's new larvae capped, and there is some young larvae in there. Now I'll show you inside the hive. There you go. That's what it looks like. So there you go. I'm going to get back to finishing this off. Let's get down. I'm putting this back together before they kill me. And I think I'll leave it there. Alright, see you later, guys. Bye.